Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So basically, as you can tell with the title of this, I'm gonna meet the vamps. Well, tomorrow. Today is actually Thursday. But I'll be meeting them tomorrow, which is Friday. But you wouldn't have already, you've already seen the vlog, so yeah, I just think that that's sort of the vlog, just quickly. I've done my makeup, but like I just kind of tried a little look out, but I don't think we'll have it left for the vamps tomorrow. But you know, my hands are starting to get tanned because I put good tan on. I just tried to get myself ready because obviously I have a long journey ahead of me tomorrow. I'm getting a coach from Glasgow right away to Aberdeen tomorrow. We're just taking 3 hours, but you know, it'll be worth it because I meet the vamps between 3:30 and 4:30, I think it is. So yeah, you're not even allowed to take your phones in to the meet and greet, so I will probably just keep you updated and stuff. And then there'll be another vlog on Saturday because I'm going to see vamps in Glasgow on Saturday. This is another update. I know it's like 11 o'clock at night, but just thought I'd keep you updated. So basically it's now like 11 o'clock, as I just said. I am leaving here at 9 o'clock in the morning to go to Glasgow to get my coach to go down to Aberdeen to go meet the vamps, because I'm meeting the vamps tomorrow. I am so nervous, but hopefully it goes well and I don't die. I am also buying a ticket off a girl that was selling a wild pit ticket, right, wild pit. So I'm going to be right at the stage, hopefully. If not, I don't know what I'm going to do, because I want to be right at the stage, because I am not travelling for 3 hours for absolute nothing. So we'll soon see. But yeah, this is just a wee quick update to let you know that I'm in Manny's and that's been nice and safe. But not like he's kid anyway. But I if you do like this vlog, then remember to like, comment and subscribe. I'm also going to be going to the vamps on Saturday. Now I am travelling back up tomorrow night. Slight issue though, my friend isn't coming to get me, so I am travelling back at 11 o'clock at night, and I'm not getting back till 6 in the morning, so that's going to be a good fun journey. Hopefully there's plugs on the train, because if not, I'm going to absolutely die. But yeah, I'll meet the vamps tomorrow from 3:30 to 4:30, and then I don't know how long doors open tomorrow. I think doors open at 6:30 tomorrow. So I can kill a bit of time. Don't know what I'm going to do, but I can kill a little bit of time, and then head into the pit, which I hope I get the stage, because I am not standing all the way back for a 3 hour journey. Not a chance. So yeah, I am possibly going to go now, because the video is like now 3 minutes long. I've just yapped along. So yeah, if you did like this video, then please remember to like, comment and subscribe, and tell me what videos you want me to do, because I do want to start doing daily videos, if that makes any sense, whether that's vlogging, challenges, anything. Comment down below and I will probably see you guys later. I will vlog when I get up, maybe vlog a little bit when I get ready. I will show you my outfit tomorrow, which I think is super cute, but you know, that's just me. My pal technically dressed me, so shout out to you, Chloe. I'm gonna miss this. But yeah, I'm gonna go now, but I will see you in the morning. Bye guys. Hi guys, and so welcome back. This is going to be a quick update in the morning. So I'm currently ready to go. I'm wearing like ripped jeans, this wee crop top, this hat, and like this wee necklace that I bought, which is cute. But yeah, it's 9:15, so I'm leaving at 9 o'clock. I need to go buy mascara because my eyelashes weren't sticking to me today, so I need to buy that in Glasgow. I'm not going to buy it in Glasgow, because it'll take too long. So I will get the bus from here, and then I'll go into town do something somewhere cheap and buy a cheap mascara, and we're gonna wear it today. So yeah, I will hopefully see you guys later. I'm gonna keep you updated. I also need to try and figure out where I'm getting my coach from. I know I'm getting it from Buchanan Street, but I don't know what stance I'm getting at, so I need to go and ask people for that. So yeah, I'm going to go.
Thank you. You've got it, you've got it. Girl, I'll take it personal, personally. I think it'd be better with somebody like me, but worse than all. You've got it, you've got it. Take it personal, personally. I think it'd be better with somebody like me, but worse than all. You've got it, you've got it.
Thank you.
guys. So, as you can tell, I'm in a hotel. So basically what happened was, I'm a small ass train, known me, but my sister's pal kindly gave me the money to get this hotel. So I'm staying in a little hostel. I'm only staying for a couple hours, like 7 hours or something. But yeah, I need to like upload this vlog tonight, hopefully. Sorry, but I didn't really vlog much, but it was a good concert. I freaked out when I seen the boys.